Hey, what's up, everybody? It's your boy, Mr. Coz, and this is the next episode. Now, I'm somewhat confused on where I need to be going. I am a little bit low level for that. I don't know how I feel about that. Okay. Let you go wherever you want to go, buddy.
Home to my old friend, Menahed.
Even though I need to be level 10 for this mission.
Be in the temple.
Wow, that's the pyramids. I don't want to turn around and go to the pyramids. Oh, we're going this way. So I can do the ambush in the temple. So I can level up, get level 10, so I'm high enough level 4 is main mission. Alright, come on. Just move a little bit faster. Okay, let's see what's over here. Transporting goods. Okay. Well, this way it is. Just gonna get some of those items. Mickey, chill. I like how you get XP for discovering shit stuff.
Whoa.
Come on.
Clear the way! Do it now, you shit eaters!
Jesus. These guys are very, very aggressive. Now, if I can just catch up with these guys, I probably should have stayed on the camel. No, it's fine, it's fine. Oh. I'm catching up. Are you guys more enemies?
Move!
Hey, yeah, you guys definitely are.
I kill you!
And you guys are gonna have to try a little bit harder than that. Where's some loot? Anywhere? No? No loot? Okay. That's fine by me. I'm supposed to be going over here anyways. Should probably stay on track instead of getting sidetracked by side missions and collecting items. That's my biggest problem. Ooh, free items? No, that's just a rock.
Whoa.
This game is freaking amazing. Visual effects are right on.
My husband will die if you refuse to search for him!
Okay?
Magi, help me, I will pay you.
Sure.
What do you need?
Last night,
you don't have to pay me either, but okay.
Claudius took a boat out to see the ruins across the lake. He has not returned. None of these brutes honor a wife's pain. I beg you.
Alright.
I will seek him out.
Do be quick. I will await you here.
Okay. This way. Across the lake, too. Alright, well, Before I actually start doing that, okay, let's see what all this over here. Alright, well, let's go. Come on. I might kill these people on this boat first. And then I'll help you, lady, with your issues. Oh, heck no. Nope. Not about to deal with that.
Hey, you! Stop!
Come on, get going.
I should be cautious around here.
Target is in range!
Hey!
Get it, boy. Cut your crap out. Nice. Give me that loot. Oh crap, oh crap. Oh. Nice. Crap. Ooh. I'm gonna try hard on that, buddy. Who wants to go? You wanna go? Oh, come on. Come on, boy. You want some? Nice. Oh, more loot. Rad. Okay, now we're come over here and control the boat, right? Oh, it just goes where it wants to. Ow. So I need to go over there. Who's shooting at me? Freaking awesome. Just there you go. Go back to sleep, buddy. Oh, this one gets going. Holy crap, you get going. Okay, so what am I looking for? Yep. Target located.
Perfect. Paulus the
and here is Claudius.
Okay. Okay. I you crocodile can talk? Always something new. I'm going to
eradicate area.
Claudius!
Hey, you! Hello!
Stay where you are!
Okay, so... I don't understand how I'm supposed to hurt these guys. So not fair. Freaking frick. Frick! I don't understand how I'm supposed to fight you guys. How the heck am I supposed to fight these crocodiles? This is not freaking fair. What in the heck? Oh my god. I'll figure it out. We'll figure it out. I'll freaking kill you guys, I swear. Stupid crocodiles. I don't understand what the problem is. This area is huge. Hey, pyramids. I definitely want to go visit them. So yeah, definitely. Yeah. Okay, so how plan am I to kill the crocodiles? Okay, so I should probably switch out this bow with my heavy hitting bow. Okay, you're dead. Okay, the other one's over there. Oh my god. I do not freaking like these things. These guys are making me mad.
Crocodiles are dead. Now to speak to Claudius and find out why he came out here.
Okay. You're welcome, by the way.
Why did you kill them? We had only just met.
Claudius,
dude, what is
you're drunk.
Issue?
Yes, that is me. And
all right.
You're drunk like a skunk. Come on. Follow me like a good dog. Where in the heck did my boat go? Okay, it's right there. Freaking wait, and I'm gonna get really mad here in about 2 seconds. Okay. Now, let's get going real fast.
What was your reason for going out there, Claudius?
I was going. Remember. I came from
speed past you guys.
Alexandria for the festival. And some kind of. Someone offered me to drink all night for free. Impossible to resist. What were we talking about?
How you got here?
Oh, right. Then I woke up here with those crocodile all around.
The longer you wait, the more my husband suffers.
Your husband's right here, lady. Chill.
There you are, my dear. I was worried about you.
Oh, my Dionysus. I remember. I went to the island because of her. She got me drunk, married me, told me I owed her a virginity tax. Whose virginity?
You can go. This is between me and my husband.
No, don't go. They'll kill me.
Huh. Well, I guess I'll kill them first.
Show him what happens when you try to shoot a woman.
Please, help me!
Forget him. He's just an idiot creep. They have taken enough from our land. Yes, that is right. Taste your own blood.
Mercy!
Nice.
Mercy.
Oh, no mercy for you.
Never listen when we beg for mercy. Go on, hit him harder.
Why'd you let them do this?
Oh boy, you best believe I'm gonna be using that. That thing is sick. Bleeding on hit, adrenaline regeneration. Heck yeah, dude.
My brothers!
It's beautiful.
You have slain my brothers!
They attacked me first.
You were supposed to help me, not him!
Praise!
You're welcome.
And thanks. You saved my life.
I'm just gonna skip past this because I don't care. Nice. Okay. Let's see. What would be a good one to have? Overpowering combo? After an overpowering attack, you can chain with a combo of flying attacks. Oh god, that'd be OP as heck. Bow bearer. Yep. Definitely want the bow bearer. And then the other bow, you shall have. I need to definitely refill my arrows.
I was so looking forward to surprising mother with my new bride.
Nice. Oh, what's over here? I see a little icon right there. Okay. It's you, and you are much better.
Watch out! Coming through!
You're this way, okay.
Has anyone seen my book? Have you seen my book of the dead in your travels, Magi? I went probably all not. The way to Memphis to buy it.
No. How was it lost?
Okay, good to know.
Did you hear where the bandits went to go?
Definitely take care of that in a minute. It's a big old cow. Come on. I'll talk to you in a second. I'm gonna find this puzzle. Not what I wanted to do, but okay. Where the heck is that puzzle at? I'm gonna find it. Found you. No? Damn. Two items up here. Yeah. There you are. Nice. Up and through here? Any items? No? None? Okay. Well, I don't know where the puzzle is. You know, I'll find it some other time. Talk to you and get this mission started. Hopefully get it done here pretty soon.
Bayek! What good fortune! I thought it would be years before we saw you again.
Hail in peace, Menahed. How is your family?
The children seem to grow larger by the minute. My wife and I have our hands full. And you? Is there any news of...
None.
I forget myself. There are so many things in your life best not spoken of. Forgive me.
I see by your garb that you have been promoted.
Ah, yes. The High Priest, in his grace, made me his second.
Nice.
And my rank is not the only thing he has changed. You must see the temple.
You will give me a tour?
Of course, of course. At the moment of your pleasure.
Okay.
Ready to see our beautiful temple?
After sure. You, Menahed. Or is it servant of the goddess?
Menahed will do for one as good as family.
This is far from the sorry ruin of my last visit.
Yamu now plays constant host to ceremonies showing our rustic way of life, which attract many visitors with more gold than sense.
Description well suited to Alexandrians. How does this sit with your faith?
I confess that my thoughts are sometimes uneasy.
Well then. Nice.
By a gang of ruffians, huh? Silent as gifts.
Uncle Bayek! Uncle Bayek!
Hello, Uncle.
Jewels of my life, why have you left your mother's side?
Pick me up, Uncle Bayek!
See now, there is no need to attack a man from behind when I'm numbering him 4-1.
Huh? You taught us to secure every advantage possible.
over Attainder's Fall.
Yes. And I am very dangerous! Hide well, for the Wanderer stalks your path!
Where's the other two? Okay. So I didn't realize I was going to be playing a hide and go seek, but okay. I don't feel like calling into it. She's not helping. Sorry.
Asina, you must come down from here.
This would be a good place to watch the stars.
Only the priests are permitted here. You know that.
Yes, but I want to see...
Hush. Come down now. We can watch stars from the riverbank. What are you doing down there?
I wanted to hide, but now I can't get back out. I'm scared.
Stay calm. I will help you out of there.
Come on, buddy. Okay, let's not exit until we get.
This way.
Come on, little buddy.
Thank you, Uncle Fire.
Go straight home to your mother. She will be worried.
Okay, so you're somewhere over here. Okay, so somewhere in this direction. Okay, now that I understand the general direction of you, we'll find you real quick.
High position, Gere.
Honey, Chet.
Samu.
Found you.
You found me. Your turn to hide.
That's the last of the children.
I don't really care about how to find kids. Like, this is not something I want to
sit
this. Here and do.
Fraud abounds in your market, and you claim you can do nothing?
The dealings of the market are beyond me. Speak rather to the offending merchant.
Priest, you have proven as false as your mummies.
Menahed, your brood is delivered safely home.
Thank you, friend.
Hey, what did that fool want with you?
Some visitors, having purchased religious objects, are angry when our village has no more dead cats to sell them. Though not a merchant, I am often the means by which the aggrieved snuff their anger.
Well, this matter needs a firm hand.
And I'm assuming I have to take care of it. Anyways, guys, I'll see you guys next one. Peace out. Have an amazing day. is have a good one.